Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Andy, today I'm going to show you three asanas for hair growth and also for reducing hair fall. The first asana is Matsyasana or fish pose. Lay down in Savasana, bring both the legs together as shown in the video. Bring both the hands under the hips as shown in the video. Now raise the shoulder part and touch your head down as shown in the video. And bring the legs down as shown in the video. Stay in this position for about 10 to 15 breaths. This asana increases blood circulation to the head and thereby increases the hair growth and also reduces the hair fall. The next asana is Sasangasana or rabbit pose. Now sit in Vajrasana. Now bring both the hands as shown in the video besides the legs. Bend forward and touch your head to the ground as shown in the video. Now take both the hands back and touch your legs as shown in the video. Bring both the legs together perpendicularly straight as shown in the video. Stay in this position for about 10 to 15 breaths. This asana also increases blood circulation to the head and also increases the hair growth, thereby reducing the hair fall. These are very easy asanas, Andy. You can easily perform these asanas. By doing these three asanas regularly for about at least half an hour for a month or two, you can completely reduce your hair fall and your hair also grows thickly. Third asana is Ardha Shirsasana. Now sit in Vajrasana. Lock both the hands as shown in the video. Keep them down and keep your head front of the hands as shown in the video. Now raise your legs as shown in the video and stand on the toes as shown in the video. Your complete weight should be on the head. This asana also increases the blood circulation to the brain and head and thereby reduces pimples, increases the hair growth and reduces the hair fall. Stay in this position for about 10 to 15 breaths. Nowadays hair fall became a common problem in all of us. Those who are facing hair fall problem must do these asanas to reduce the hair fall and also for the thick growth of the hair. If you like my video, please like, comment and share. And those who are watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe to my channel by clicking the bell icon so that you'll get all the notifications of my videos. See you soon in another yoga video. Take care. Bye.